Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show how to extract text from PDF file using Python. For that we will use PyPDF2 package in order to extract text from PDF, and we can also do lot of tasks with the help of this package. We can generate, decrypting, merging PDF files with the help of this PyPDF2. And now I'm going to show how to install this package in your Python. So open command prompt, use this command pip install PyPDF to press enter, and it shows like requirement already satisfied, which means I already installed that. That's why. And close that. And first I will show the PDF file where. So this is the PDF file I'm going to extract text, and here we have two pages in this PDF file, and I'm going to extract text only from this page one, not going to extract text from this page two, and I'm going to do this task with the help of Python. And coming back to the program, I will explain the code. Here we've opened the sample PDF in a binary format and save that file object as a PDF file object. Here we create an object of PDF file reader class of PyPDF2, and we are passing the PDF file object and get a PDF reader object here. And num pages is used to display the number of pages available in the PDF. Here in our PDF file we have two pages, so it will print the result as two. So to print the number of pages inside the PDF file we will use this line, and next dot get page. So this function is used to get the particular page from the PDF file. So here I am giving a 0 means it's first page. If you are giving 1 here means it will extract the text from the second page. So that's how this line will work. And page object dot extract text. So this dot extract text will automatically extract the text from the PDF file. And one more thing, it will extract only from the first page. You can see I mentioned 0 here. So it will extract all the text from the first page. And after extracting, I am closing the PDF object here. That's all. And now I am going to run the program. And you can see 2 here. So its meaning is there is 2 pages inside the PDF file. That's why it's showing 2 here. And these are the texts available in that PDF file. I will show the PDF file. See, this is a small demonstration PDF file, continue to page 2, and you can see the same text here. This is a small demonstration .pdf file, continue on page 2. So it extract all the texts from the pages of the particular PDF file. So this is how it works. If you have any doubts or any queries, means please let me know in comment section. I will clear that. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting us. Thank you.